Hello students, let's learn about prepositions. Let's see what is a preposition. Read the sentences. The cat ran after the rat. We stood under a tree. The highlighted words tell us the position of things in relation to other things. A word that shows the relation of a noun with the other words in a sentence is called a preposition. Let's see some common prepositions list. In, on, under, above, below, after, before, off, near, to, up, down, from, over, with, through, beside, into, at, for, between, behind, among, by are some prepositions. Prepositions indicate prepositions of time, that is, when an event happens or happened. Prepositions of place or position, that is, where someone or something is. Prepositions of direction or moment, that is, which direction someone or something comes or goes. Let's see some examples. Jitu fell asleep during class. The boss left the office before lunch time. I have a meeting at 9 a.m. The highlighted words indicate prepositions of time. The cottage is beside a hill. The baby slept under the blanket. Bring the papers kept on the table. Here, the highlighted words indicate prepositions of place or location. The ball fell into the puddle. David walked slowly through the woods. We will walk across the street when it is safe. Here, the highlighted words indicate prepositions of direction or movement. Let's see some more examples. The stars twinkle in the sky. I had to borrow a book from the library. My grandmother kept looking at the clock. The robber hid among the bushes. Let's solve an exercise. Look at the pictures and write a sentence for each using a preposition. The horse jumped across the stream. The cat sat on the sofa. The boy stood under the tree. The teddy bear was inside the box. The football floated on the water. Always remember, a preposition is a word which is placed before a noun or a pronoun to show its relation with something else in the sentence. Thank you, and please like, share, and subscribe.